two serious issues, but anything that's labeled a felony, in my opinion, is much different than something that's labeled a misdemeanor. Mm-hmm. And, you know, ultimately we have to make decisions on what's going on. So once we get the information, you know, I'll visit with our athletic director. The president's office needs to get involved. We're going to make the right decision based on the information that we receive. You know, it's just an unfortunate situation. Guys make very, very poor decisions.
Well, I visited with Jamie some this morning and got up to date on with as much information as we have, and I think he has incredible remorse. And I'm not going to speak for him, but you asked me to evaluate him, and I think he's incredibly remorse about the situation. I think he's just sick to his stomach that he made a poor decision like that. I think he understands that he embarrassed himself, he embarrassed the university, and embarrassed the football program, and that there'll be repercussions for it.